If we want to address the case of FGM, instead of putting so much money into these NGOs that are advocating against FGMs, who do you think we should be able to address and this thing would change overnight? Who? It is the boys' child. Because the moment they can agree, respect and honor the girl child, and they agree to marry them when they don't have a card, then we would not need to advocate for FGM anymore. And we can direct that money to better uses.